code red, China declares victory over American democracy, what they said is chilling. Breitbart News executive chairman and former White House chief strategist Steve Bannon issued a grave warning to Americans, while our country is busy subsidizing sex reassignment surgeries and pandering to endless floods of migrants, communist China is on the verge of conquering and subduing the United States as a new empire. Breitbart reports. Since the fall of the Berlin Wall, since our great victory over communist ideology, we've been on a strategic holiday, you know, the end of history. We acted as if we are a hyperpower with nothing else to worry about, Bannon told attendees at a Gatestone Institute event in New York City. He pointed to recent developments in Beijing, specifically a recent 3.5-hour speech by Chinese President Xi Jinping at the 19th Party Congress. He noted that, at the same time, a Brown University study found that since 2001 the cost of the global war on terror is $5.6 trillion. This is how you see great powers collapse, he warned. Then Bannon detailed a recent speech made by President Xi, if ever you thought that we've been exaggerating or fear-mongering about China's power and utter hatred of our country, if this doesn't convince you, then nothing will. It said that the mercantilist, Confucianist, authoritative system of China is the victor over the Judeo-Christian, liberal democratic free market West, that their system is better, and they go over how it is better and how they've beaten us, he argued. Such chilling words. The Chinese have already declared victory over Western democracy and free markets. What on earth are we doing? This is how you see great powers collapse, Bannon warned. Bannon then outlined the 5 major steps China will take in the next several years. 1. The rollout of fifth-generation mobile technology, known as 5G. 2. The expansion of the One Belt, One Road initiative, a transport system to go through Central Asia and connect China to the Middle East. 3. Plan 2025, 10 industries the Chinese have aimed to dominate by 2025. Bannon described the Chinese as way ahead. Bannon said 3 of those are silicon chips, robotics, and artificial intelligence. 4. Conversion of all oil transactions into Chinese currency, which he said will end America as a reserve currency and force the U.S. to start paying off the $20 trillion debt. 5. Financial technology. Bannon said the true piece of leverage with North Korea is the ability to decouple countries from the world's financial system, sanction companies, and shut banks off from capital markets. He predicted that in 5-10 years that ability is gone. If the Chinese achieve all of these steps, then they will officially defeat the United States and triumph as the world's new, hegemonic super empire forever. It's game over. President Donald Trump repeatedly warned Americans of the threat that a rising China has posed to our way of life, and that in every capacity they've been screwing us over and kicking us out of every region of the world. Liberals will no doubt be thrilled at the multicultural enrichment that would surely come as the result of China's future economic and military occupation of the United States, but the rest of us aren't. Besides, they'll quickly realize that the Chinese are far less keen on diversity than liberals claim Americans are. If you didn't care about the Chinese crisis before, you should now. Do you want your children or grandchildren to be following Confucius instead of Christ, or Stalin instead of George Washington, in a country that flies the Chinese flag instead of American flag? Share this article if you agree and want to stop America from falling behind.